Here's a quick view of the exterior. Nice corner lot. View of the neighborhood. We've got the RV gate on the side. Let's go have a look inside. Okay, here we go inside. Everything looks like it's been cleaned nicely and in good shape. So off down to the left, we've got this linen closet. They've left some paint and whatnot, so we've got colors. Utility sink, lots of cabinets in the two-car garage. There's your service door, water softener and water heater. And then here's your coat closet. You won't need those Colorado coats. And a little powder room. And the laundry room. Room back here for freezer or extra refrigerator or whatnot. In the great room. In the kitchen, they've left you all kinds of stuff, which is nice. All the remotes, all the manuals and extra remotes and keys, mailbox number. Pantry. Outside. Pool cleaner. Sometimes those go missing. In the den. Master bedroom, bathroom, secondary bedroom. Bathroom. And here's that third car garage. Again, I've left you the paint, so you've got paint codes or extra if you need it. And then they've left some of the extra flooring too, just in case. There you have it.